Here we go, it's game 14 of this 30-game season. It's the Rangers versus the Devils. Next on MSG Network.
Hughes brings it in. The Rangers pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. And now it's grabbed by Zibanejad. Pokes it away in his own end. And he slides it quickly to Truba. The Devils will play it from the defensive zone. Huge hit! Oh, he got in all alone! What a defensive effort to break up that one!
Looked like the shooter was in clean, but the defender came back and made an excellent play.
What a hustle! And he denied that opportunity.
Shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the choppers on that play. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Moves it quickly over to Pratt. Look out, a two-on-one. Throw it in the middle. Ball three to Green as he pokes it away. Picked up along the wall by Johnson. Stones it in front. There's a whistle as the official is calling for a penalty here. Well, the official's going to give him 2 minutes to think about that one.
Yeah, you can argue for a few seconds, James, I guess, but you already know at this point you're going to snap.
And he misses!
That's a really good scoring opportunity that the goalie doesn't even have to make a save on.
Moves into the slot! Gives him nothing in front!
But he came out and challenged a good save.
And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit.
Just wide of his target. He doesn't miss it by much. And he often doesn't miss from there.
Looked like he had it from up here. Takes the pass. Quick feed to Pratt. That's a big-time hit on the wall.
It is, James. I love the way he used the angle. He took away all of the ice.
New Jersey's got a hold of the puck. Got to give the penalty killers a lot of credit as the penalty expires.
Sometimes you go on the ice with the best of intentions, and it goes all wrong right away. That's how I characterize that foul.
New York's won it. Taken by D'Angelo. Puck picked up by Panarin. With the blast! And too much traffic in front blocks that one. He was locked in there. In the final moments of this period, still scoreless in this one. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Uses the force on that hit. He's got the puck along the wing. And now it's grabbed by Murray. Inside the defensive zone, moving the puck. Forces the turnover. And sends it just out of reach. The Rangers scoop it up along the boards. Buchnevich has got it in the corner. Scores! The Buchers deliver a Broadway hit. New York's got the game's first goal and comes late here in the first.
I'd like to see play the period, but really the opposition's played just as well. Much to choose from until this marker.
Wrist one inside. Stopped by the goaltender. Great defensive stick work on the play. Here he is from the slot. Denies him again.
period. They chased it around, and as a result, they're chasing the game.
From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Good defensive effort to poke it away. New Jersey's got a hold of it against the wall. Oh, he'll feel that one. And he takes a shot, and that's stopped by the goaltender using his head this time.
What do you think hurts more? He's got a headache or his jaw sore? That thing was a bullet. Get to the top of the circle first where they blow the icing at the hash marks. That was a great effort.
Battle along the boards. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Cross-corner dump in. The Rangers take it along the wall. Here's a short pass to Saka. Cuts into the paint. Scores!
Game.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this New Jersey's got it in their own zone. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. His reflexes on display tonight. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game.
New York.
Sharks grab a hold of the puck. The Rangers take over on possession.
Yes! Patrick Morris won with 5 seconds left. The Rangers score. It's 3-2. The Rangers win! Yes! 3-2! Morris won with the hat trick! With 5 seconds left, they win it! They're the three stars! Third star, Pavel Zaka! 1 goal and no assists!
It looked like they were going to dominate the game because they had the puck so often. However, it was tight, and they did a good job to hang on.
Second star, Pavel Buchnevich, 0 goals and 2 assists. And first star, Moritz Worth, 3 goals and no assists. That hat trick goal was the game winner. Thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you guys next time against Philly. Peace.